Thank you. Marching in place. Chord. If you stop listening here, then we're wasting our time. You have to listen here. Plus one is one step with your foot. Don't keep going. Don't take two or three steps. Don't fidget. One step. Okay? Musically, we have to make sure we're listening and matching pitch. Playing, using good air, everybody contributing. I don't think that's happening right now. Let's play it in place right here. Here we go, set.
Splash symbol, play.
Your middle finger sticks out. Now, this kind of, put it sideways like this.
Play it up.
This represents your team. Bunch of reps, getting better.
Thank you. guys, is one step. That's it. Very important. Jesse, make sure you don't come too far off the sideline. It's just two steps. It's not very far at all. Everybody check to make sure that you are, that your feet are together and that you're on a paint marking. Stepping right off. You just held eight. This is... You're holding 16 and Ben holding 36, right? Yep. Set. Up on the count off what wins. Up. Thank you. 3-4 stuff. It sounds like a tuba solo. There's a lot of people supposed to be playing there. All right, let me hear the 3-4 stuff at the end, the slow stuff. Set on Caleb. No Dr. B. Okay. Thank you for starting that. Now, but now that we've got more people playing, make sure that we're not getting to the top of the crescendo and to the bottom of the crescendo at different times. That needs to be coordinated. One, two, three, softer, two, up. One, two, three, softer, two, all the way to beat one, then up. Okay, the first release is on 3, the second release is on 1. Just try it again, same. On Caleb, set. Thank you for your patience. All of 2. Hey, man, major improvements today, Mike. I know we've worked hard. Major improvements today. All of 2. Set. It's really coming together nicely. All of 2.